The new mail from Australia Post, Saturday deliveries are falling flat.
Consumer, whilst they said we'd love Saturday deliveries, in practice that's not actually playing out.
New report revealing we're online shopping more, though we are spending less. 82% of households checked out via an e-store last year, but the total spend was slightly down to $64 billion.
What we have seen over the last 6 months particularly is a significant slowdown in discretionary spend.
It's younger Australians who have become more budget conscious, spending down 11%. Baby boomers actually bucked the trend, spending almost $1 billion, or 7% more.
Purely because most baby boomers don't have a mortgage to pay.
As for what we are adding to the cart, mostly things for the home and garden, food and liquor followed by fashion. Online shopping now making up 17% of our retail spend.
In the next 10 years, we expect online sales to double.
In some instances, though, it has become more expensive to shop online, with almost half of e-retailers increasing their free shipping thresholds and more introducing fees for returns.
The most successful retailers are those that we call omnichannel retailers that are available to customers where they want to shop without being online, in store, on their mobile phone.
Amber Laidler, 7 News.